Market participants are vigorously debating whether rising prices in a variety of sectors represent transient or permanent inflation pressures. From prior to the pandemic shutdown in early 2020, we have seen lumber prices rise 270%, corn up about 100%, soybeans up 70%, copper up 60%. We know there are a variety of logistical backlogs and specific raw material shortages. At the general inflation level, U.S. consumer prices dipped in the March-May 2020 period, so the year-on-year percent change bar is low, and the headline inflation rate is set to surge to 3.5% or higher just on this historical arithmetic base effect alone. Despite signs of rising prices, some very important policymakers, such as Fed Chairman Powell and Treasury Secretary Yellen, as well as a number of market analysts, are taking the view that inflation pressures are temporary, or at least that the jury is still out. So we decided to ask the commodity futures market what the consensus thinking was on this temporary versus permanent inflation debate. What we observe is that along the futures maturity curve, many commodities are in backwardation, where the nearby or current price is well above the one-year-out futures price. For example, lumber sells at a 30% discount 1 year out, corn at a 23% discount, soybeans at a 16% discount, natural gas at 12 and oil at 8. Backwardation should not be interpreted as a forecast of whether prices might rise or fall in the short run. A more appropriate interpretation for these commodities is that the market consensus is that the current high prices are more temporary than permanent, at least partially over the course of the year. The metals, gold and copper, disagree. The futures prices for these commodities are about the same now as for 1 year out. Of course, price stability is not an argument for permanent inflation either, but the futures maturity curve does suggest that the current demand-supply situation in gold and copper is not going to reverse after the post-pandemic rebound has run its course. So it's not unanimous and definitely a little cloudy. Yet backwardation in many commodities adds their weight to the argument that prices may not be on a permanent path to higher inflation. I'm Blue Putnam, Chief Economist, CME Group.